Hi, Paul Martin here with Martin Appliance again. A lot of ovens anymore are coming with glide racks versus standard racks. They work very well. It helps for getting those large roaster pans, turkey roast out of the oven safely without straining or spilling anything. They can be more difficult to get in and out for self-clean and for moving them around though. So just a short video here to show you the best way to get a glide rack out of an oven. First of all, you want to make sure most of them you will need to lift up to get it to clear the notch there. So you want to lift up, make sure your fingers are on the glide portion of the rack so that it's pulling the glide itself and not just the ball bearings. Then they slide up and often there's a notch in the back that also needs to be lifted up and over. So it's fairly easy. It's a little bit more bulky than a regular rack. Another way that you can easily do it is pull the rack the whole way out and then lift up and pull towards yourself, and that will also disengage those side glides. So typically you'll find it's easiest to put the glide rack on the lowest location if it only comes with one, because that's where most of your roasted pans are going to go, and then move the other racks, the simpler racks, as needed. There you have it. Any other questions, you can go to our website, www.martinappliance.com.